Mother, I'm afraid.
You must be strong, and you will be Queen of England, as I once was.
I will be a queen of stone. I'd have dignity and no emotion.
Choose your steps wisely.
You must do your duty, just as I did.
I see your red door.
I will be Queen of England.
I
want
it. I was never the usurper, always the usurped.
I would never give my power away.
They have their own kingdoms.
No colors anymore.
A word of advice for the next queen. Remember, no matter how many countries you rule or palaces you own, power is always fleeting.
I see the girls walk by dressed in their summer clothes. I have to turn my head and to
can be taken away by the stroke of a pen or the blade of an axe.
I'm like a reed that bends in a stiff wind. Doesn't snap.
I will walk through my sorrow and I will smile through my pain.
You will not question me now. Get out!
You may question him when you are clean. You may do them.
Always land and go before her daughter.
Always her allies.
First lesson I ever learned was never to wait for a man's rescue.
Do not mistake yours for weakness.
Don't doubt my courage. I'm match for any man. All they see is power that they want and they will take.
Don't you know by now? Happiness is the one thing we queens can never have.
For killing my babies! And I've dreamt of taking back my home. I've dreamt it for a long time. But if I have to fight for it, then I will.
You dared to enter our house with my son's blood still wet on your hands.
If you ever fail in your duty again, I will not be so lenient. I am not your spy. You're his keeper.
I only observe that, given your intellect and ambition, were it not for your sex, you could have been the greatest woman in the world.
Because we are both clever and we are both strong.
When you throw my body to them, they are all keen to promise me.
Because it's like a point.
You will be the pet. You even found. We're equal now. Both mothers to a king.
Why you changed since you came back to us from convent? I miss the girl you were.
Many will. She was easier to kill.
Humble and penitent, maybe damned. Hidden and patient. That will be my motto.
Strange, isn't it? Being a woman in a world of men, all the things you can lose. Your home. Your family. Your body.
History is written by the survivors. And I am surely that.
I would have made you my queen.
But I would have been your queen.